Well, if you see an evil Michelin man, it's crap. He's like, who wants a fucking Goodyear? What?
Yeah, talk about a stun. He's gonna hit someone in the fucking mouth with an all terrain.
Sure.
Did it hold this?
No shit. He's like, I'm gonna blow up like a Firestone tire and just fucking hit us in the face with a bat. Why does he keep beating my ass and giving me fucking tire puns? I hate